Alright, let's just make another Let's Play. Since the last one failed, this is Chuck Thunder. We're going to try No Man's Land this time around. Hopefully the part of the game that I want to do works in this series. Otherwise, I will give up. I will straight up give up. So let's give it a shot. The Straw DLC. That's what I want. Let's see. What is running? Loud. Alright. Nothing anymore. Let's turn the sound down. That'll help. Save the game. Let's change a few settings. We don't want any of this to be on by. We want this to be all on. Weeds is. Oh, we got seasons on. Alright. I'm fine with seasons. I'm ready to try seasons again. I like lime off, periodic flowering off. Off. I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna give that a shot. Let's try real time first. We're gonna call this attempt. Attempt number two. We need here. I don't really know what else we need. And the highway is like super loud for whatever reason. Don't know why. And then we're going to go to Alt S for seasons. We're on 6-day seasons now. We're going to change that to 3-day seasons, or 9-day seasons. We're going to do it to 3-day seasons again, because I feel like that's the most appropriate. Plus, that's what Farming Simulator number 22 is going to be like. Crop moisture is not important. Snow tracks is fine. Snow mode is on. Crop damage, I don't really care for weeds. I think I've turned that off. Weather's going to be clear for a good planting season. Alright. So, first things first, we have over $250,000. I'd like to pay off whatever loans we have. $250,000, so we'll repay off all the loans. I'd like to have at least $1 million to start with buying the property we need. And if we buy the property out here, this is going to have the majority of our starting space, so we're going to buy that field right now. Is there anything on that? No, there's nothing on that that we can use. No equipment, no nothing. So we are going to buy our first equipment. Those highways are really loud. I think I'm going to have to turn that down. We're gonna have like no sound in this game. Still really loud, whatever. So, first things first. I'd like to get a reasonable tractor with $1 million that we have. The Fendt I know is a good option. Where is it? Here's a Fendt that's decent. 85 kilowatt hours. Comes with a few attachments. I could get some workhorse basic doohickeys like this guy. He does the basics of what I need, but let's get ourselves a nice medium-sized tractor for a decent cost. This guy right here, for the cost that he is, we'll buy him with the front linkage because we're going to want that. Can we get him with, yes, I don't need factory new, we can get second hand, rear track, what that does, hydraulic, four forestry. Don't think it changes anything. Beacon lights, not really needed. Can you come with... front linkage, but can you come with... front loader, yeah. We'll just take that just in case we need you. You'll be our all-around workhorse tractor. That's the first thing. There you are. Needing gas and to be repaired. So let's bring you in. Oh, I forgot that we need to start the engine. Nice big tractor. Drop you off in here. Get you repaired. And get you filled up. Oh no. Hard to turn this guy. Get you filled up on gasoline. Which is right around the corner here. Start filling you up. Alright, so then we're all set with that. Now what do we do for trailers? We're gonna need a decent trailer. I like this guy a lot as a starting trailer, but I also like a multi-purpose trailer, one that can be configured and done things with, or maybe I get a truck that can be configured for multiple things. That's a possibility. Like, this guy can't be configured, but I've used it before, and he's a great truck. But this guy can be configured with multiple beds, D754. Or we can get one of these guys, but I think we're going to go... we're going to go with the D754. Let's get him a good color. I like this brown color thing that we've been going with. Change the rim color to gray. Wheel brand's fine. I guess narrow tires so we don't do damage. We'll get you second hand as well. Ooh, I like the stripes. For right now, we're going to go without stripes. Now I can get a front 3-point for utilization. I definitely need the back hitch. Could turn them into a semi-trailer, but that's not my goal right now. I don't even think I need the front 3-point. Unless if I want to plow, I guess. But we'll do it. Because you never know, this could be a multi-function vehicle as well. There we are. And then we're going to need to get him a bed that is a loading trailer bed. And I'll need a logging one as well. The logging bed, so let's see. Where do I get your stuff? Cylinder logging, our miscellaneous. That's where the liquid tanks come from. Cylinder trailers, like, oh yeah, duh, we were looking at it all. So we have this one and this one. This one is for manure, lime, and fertilizer spreading, surprisingly. Or holding fertilizer, lime, and manure. Used to transport the harvest, finished with the harvest area field. I guess this is a spreader. I don't really care for that much part about it, so we'll get this bed. And then what color do we want him to be again? Do we go with that same brown reddish color? Or do we go with like a gray? This yellow, I kind of like it. Oh, I can decrease the capacity. Oh man, it's ugly, but it increases the capacity, so. It could be a bale loading wagon, that's nice. Not that I need that bale loader part of it. I think we just have to go with the largest capacity we can get. I'm not sure what this is doing. I just switches the sides. Sure. Second hand. Bye. Well, you're already out there. I had to remember that I have these trailers, trucks and trailers running at all times. So there we are. Should have Workshop Tabber on too, so that ought to help with the repairing bit of this. Yep. Doesn't look pretty, but she'll do the job. And so I can get a plow on the front of this too. I'll fill you up. All right. Bring you over here. Now we need to get you a seating machine. So I like ones that do both seating and cultivating. The Vis Vader Stods are great. We've used them before. I think my truck and tractor can handle this. Because if my tractor's 132, it could do it. I think it can. It can, so that's the one we're gonna get. Second hand. We'll also buy seed here while we're at it. Pallets. The seed pallet. This one doesn't fertilize at the same time. Now I know there are ones out there that do that, but we are going to get the sprayer so we can do that. This is going to take two full pallets, isn't it? Almost two full pallets. But that's alright, we'll fill it all the way up now. back for the palette. I don't need it right now. But I do need to get this trailer repaired. So that's what we're going to do first. A lot of seed. Get this backed in there. That'll work. Save a lot of money buying secondhand, but obviously it looks like crap. But that's okay with me if it works. So I'd like to go get our field seeded immediately. Let's get down there. I could probably put that pallet in the back of another truck. The other truck. Well, I've got auto drive loaded on here. I forgot. I turned it off for another game. Let's hope it works in this world. We'll definitely be using that when we travel. So let's get started with it. There we go. So we'll be coming back for the next thing. As soon as we get down there. A long ways to go sell, but that's okay. We're gonna obviously play with this a bit and play with the government subsidy mod too to build us ourselves a city. So we can sell other things. I'm not going to use government subsidy money to run my farm. I'll do it to build the city. Did that shut off? It does shut it off. Well, that's a little annoying. A little upset with myself for that, but I'll just reorganize myself here. Can we set the course that we need to travel? I thought I could hide this, but I can't. Once this is open, it needs to be out, so. So we do start off with nothing. This usually has other buildings and stuff when you do like new farmer mode and all, but that's okay. This gives us some creativity to do here. Just drop you off. I'm good down there for another item. Here, so we'll go ahead and name this garage. And then we'll go all the way down to the other end. We'll pick up a few other things. So we have our cedar. We don't have a way to fertilize yet, so that's probably the next thing I'm going to get. It is a cedar and cultivator, which is good, so I don't need a cultivator. Unless if I want to create fields, then I'll need a cultivator that'll do that, which I'm going to need. Because I have cultivator field creator on, so I will need a cultivator that creates fields. It's just a plain cultivator, but I won't be needing to use it in between things because my cedar does it, so that's great. So I will need a cultivator, I will need a fertilizer, I will need buildings. I do want some way to do logging. That's a logging trailer of some kind. I'll just probably take my D750 over here and just get a trailer attachment, or not trailer attachment, a body configuration. That is also a logging trailer. That way we could use it in conjunction with other things. Alright, so we're here. Let's make this our drop off sell point. Let's pull forward a little bit more. Okay. Main sell. So we'll call for now. And begin working on making a loop here so we can exit. And go back around. Just want to get the main loop closed off. And then we'll come back and buy more stuff. I'm trying to give it a wide enough distance from the other track in case I need to make loops or turns inside here. Should be coming close to it now. Yep. As soon as I get real close, I will back off. Turn off the recording and connect. Alright, so now course play should work. No, course play. Auto drive should work if I tell it to go to the main cell and hit go. That should do it. And it does. I'm not controlling it, it's doing it itself. Perfect. Alright. So while that's happening, let's look at our next options. I'd like to get a fertilizer liquid applicator. These are all fertilizer technology in that regard, so let's find crop protection. This usually does everything we need it to. This is a little bit more expensive with a little bit more container. It does both. This one's got the least amount of storage and has only a 15-foot spread. Oh wow, okay. And then we got these guys here. This one goes on, oh, that goes on the D750, 754, so that's even a possibility. If I don't want the, but the truck is going to be so busy, I don't think I can keep it that busy with things, so we are going to get, this guy's got a 15-foot radius, that's more than enough, and I got the money, so I might as well just get the bigger tank with the same, with a wider spread. Yeah. Let's get the bigger tank with the wider spread. And we can save some money by buying it. Not factory new. Alright. We can also buy our liquid fertilizer now. It's the only liquid fertilizer option we have. So we gotta buy that. This holds more than 2,000, so we should buy two of them. Well, you know what though? I should probably repair this thing first. Fertilizer. Cool. All filled up. Let's get you down there. You, on the other hand, can go down. We could probably get you something to bring down on the front. But let's fill you up with these pallets. Now, I have auto super strength on, and I think that's a fair thing to use. Again, in these, especially with this, because you can always unload these by hand. don't think that's a crazy thought. Now, this liquids obviously are not, but just to start, we'll get you down there. Now, what can we get that we are going to need now? We don't need weeders because we turn weeding off. Probably want a mower setup so we can do silage, but we'll do all that all the time. I'm going to get my chainsaw while I'm at it now because I'm going to be doing some chainsaw work. And I think I said we were going to get forestry trailer stuff. So there it is for the D754. Could also get this really long timber runner. There's a wood chipper. See you in a track. Alright, so let's get our TTS for the 754. Color again. Bale configuration with a weight. Interesting. Cool. I'll have to come back for that. Should have made it yellow with the other components, but we can. All right, we made it back. We can stop this because I left something in the way, so that's perfect. We could drop this liquid fertilizer situation. At least get this field started. It'll take all of 10 seconds. They put weeds on this field. I'm wondering if cultivating it's gonna take care of the weeds. I wanna say yes. So this just cultivates the weeds. It's interesting, or something. I'm not sure exactly what it's doing, but I don't have the sower on, so I'm not exactly sure what it did, but all right, let's let the worker do the job. Yeah, there we go. All right. Cool. Even this game knows that there is a method to turning off the vehicle when you're done. So let's just drop off all of this. So I should drop off the dump body part. I don't need that right now. Well, first, let's hop out and get rid of the fertilizer we don't need in here right now. The pallets of seed. Just trying to get ourselves started here. They got some logs for us already, so that's nice. And now we can go back to the main cell. So it's not getting rid of the weeds. That's really interesting. I guess because it's the field that came with the game, weeds are already, like, put into it. So that's a little annoying that I'm going to have to get a weeder just for this. You know what, forget it. I'm not spending the money on it. I'm buying what I want, and what I want is buildings. So we are going to buy some buildings that do us some favors. First, we need to buy a farmhouse. Some place to stay. Could just buy regular buildings. Doesn't even have to be. I could live in a tent for all I care. That's funny. I say we live in a tent. Tent living. And then we'll also buy the one mod that you must have if you want this to work. Need a doormat. That says welcome. And I'll probably turn it the wrong direction. Yep, I always do. And there we go. Now I got a sleep point, and it is our tent. Also, I should probably also do set this up for no cutting bales. I don't want that to accidentally happen. I don't need a horse helper right now. All right, and he's gonna get the logging portion of this, so I can do some logging. And I need to make a logging sell point, otherwise that is going to be a problem. So maybe that's one of the first things we put in here, is we make a logging sell point. Not a wood chipper, not a BGA, not one of these things, like an actual sawmill, someplace to sell our logs. Now, I could build it really close to all this. I feel like that's fair, just because I need some sort of basic income, and I don't know that it'll work elsewhere. Actually, yeah, it'll work elsewhere. I could build it over here. I'm fine with making it realistic. Where would we build this? I'm fine with building it like right in this area here. Seems legit. Just like that. Bam. Okay, so now we have a log point. And this is finished on this side, so let's get it to finish the last on the other side. This last little bit myself. Yeah, this is not going to be a big field at all, but I'll probably do silage too. Do silage and logging so I get some money going while this grows in the seasons. Just about done. Plop this down here since I don't have a field made yet for. Let us spray for fertilizer. So we're already off to a good start. It's covered in weeds. It says it needs plowing. And it's being fertilized. Because of those weeds, it's being fertilized at some other pace. Now, I turned off needing lime, right? Right, so that means this field's the only one that's going to say that. As I create new fields, it won't say that. Alright, so logging situation is handled. Let us... I guess I'll just load up these logs. Go sell them in a second. We need to get some form of cultivator, too. We need a cultivator. Cultivators, where are you? Cedars, cultivators. And I want some wide cultivator that I can pull with my machine. That'll do. See this one? This one also seeds. And this one also seeds. But okay, it only seeds canola and grassy things, I see. Too much horsepower that I don't have. Too little horsepower. I have enough horsepower with that one. This one's a front one, I believe. I think this one will be our best bet. You know what, we're gonna splurge. We're gonna buy this one factory new. And I wonder if we could hook it up to the front of this one. We're gonna find out, but first we're gonna load this up with logs. Again, I like to use super strength. I'm sorry everybody, if this bothers you. In half.